I suspect, Squire, that there is a huge crowd watching down at the P&E right now.
Well, so they should be, because it's satellite debris. So and right. We haven't done that in, like, I don't know, 3-4 weeks. Holidays and things of this nature, you know.
Nice to have it back.
Well, we'll start with, we love all the Red Bull stuff. Flugtag. And this is recent, and this is just some of the flying contraptions that really didn't work out very well. Now, most of them obviously don't work out very well. That's the fun of it. Oh. But these were spectacular failures. These were epic fails.
Oh.
And every one of these people lived. There were no drownings. There were no serious injuries. That looked like it had it going for a second. Then it dipped straight in. And check out the image in the tail. To a movie from many years ago, Animal House. Remember that?
That's
at the
right.
Parade, the Eat Me car.
That's true. Oh, heads up.
And one more. I got to give you this one. Because this guy's going in the wrong way. I don't know what I get. Oh, it's a bath. Is that a bathtub? It is a bathtub. And he's okay.
He's okay, really?
Yeah, well, yes, he is.
Right.
You know he is. These commercials were done in Egypt, produced in Egypt, for Panda cheese. We have three of them. Here we go.
Just you know why.
ما يتقلهاش لا.
بابا شو نجيب بنت يا بابا؟
Just you know why. Just
you know
why.
Why you and I. هات واحدة كمان.
ما يتقلهاش لا.
فايز عامل لك معايا ساندوتش جبنه؟
مش جاي.
Just you know why.
Now, Panda's got a very oddly shaped body. Like,
yeah,
he's
something.
Like, no neck.
Something weird's going on.
He's on roids there. Or something like that. Very popular, those commercials. Okay, last but not least, we go down to Australia for a Hilux commercial. I love this
All
one.
Right, yeah.
Forgot the handbrake.
Name the song.
Oh man, what? Can't Live Without You, but.
Baby Come Back by Player.
Player?
I know.
That is proof I'm way younger than you are.
I don't know Not about right. that. I think that song might have been written by Hall & Oates. I don't know, but it has a very Hall & Oates feel to it.